Hey everybody, my name is Sister Blanche. Today I bring to you what the Lord allowed me to say so I can tell everybody out there. A few months ago, the Lord allowed me to see the Judgement Day, and I was judged myself as well. I was standing before Him and I could see how He was judging people. It was so unbelievable. And then after that, I decided to give completely my life to Jesus. I gave Him all of me. And I started just believing in Him more than I used to. Yesterday, I was praying. As I was praying, I was like, oh, God, have mercy. Have mercy upon this world. Have mercy. Forgive. Because I truly believe that He's coming. There's a lot of people out there who doesn't believe that He's coming. But let me tell you, the Lord is coming. He's coming. He allowed me to see it. He's coming. I went to sleep. He allowed me to see a few things as well tonight. That's personally. And then I woke up. I went to work. I came back. And He allowed me to see, I heard the Lord telling the saints to get ready. He told them to get ready, they're coming soon. He was telling them to get ready, they're coming soon. I just want you to get ready. This is so serious. It's not a joke. It's not a joke. Please be ready. Give your life to Christ. Be ready for Him. Repent all your sin, for His coming is here. We are not even living the last days anymore. We're living the last minute, even the last second. The Lord is here. He loves you. That's why I keep telling everybody out there to tell you, but you don't want to listen. This is the last warning He's giving to His people. He loves you so much. He cares for you. That's why I keep telling you this. I'm young like everybody out there. Oh, I'm here saying this because I choose to love Him, to follow Him. I don't want to end in hell. Hell is not a place for people like me and you. Hell is a place for the devil, but we choose to go there for the life we live here. For everything that we live here, we will live it after this life as well. I just want you to listen to this, to pray, and I pray that the Lord that revealed that to me will reveal that to you as well. He will do that to you as well. I'm using my phone to say this because I can't just keep it for myself. I just can't keep it. I don't want so many souls to end in hell. I don't want that. Please do share this because people need to listen to this. Lord, I thank you. I thank you. Let your name be praised. Let your name be praised, Father. Let your name be praised, for you are holy. Thank you.
Then said they unto him, Lord, evermore give us this bread. And Jesus said unto them, I am the bread of life. He that cometh to me shall never hunger, and he that believeth on me shall never thirst. But I said unto you, that ye also have seen me, and believe not. All that the Father giveth me shall come to me, and him that cometh to me I will in no wise cast out. For I came down from heaven not to do mine own will, but the will of him that sent me. And this is the Father's will which hath sent me, that of all which he hath given me I should lose nothing, but should raise it up again at the last day. And this is the will of him that sent me, that every one which seeth the Son and believeth on him may have everlasting life, and I will raise him up at the last day.